Donnie, do you understand why we're meeting today?
Sure. It's all Roy Ray's fault. Him and his hot head. And Judge Crew said we had to come down here and see you. I've been meaning to come down here and see what's going on at the clinic. Maybe volunteer something. Judge Cruz was just trying to be nice. Well, he didn't want to rile Roy Ray all up and sending him off to jail or nothing. So everyone knows Roy Ray's a bomb about ready to go off on most days.
Dottie, tell me what happened the night in question.
The night when Sheriff Billy had to come down and break things up. I was over at Bernie Regina's. Regina had made this enchilada casserole that was the best thing you ever put in your mouth. Even better than Taco Bell. And Bernie, oh, he made the best margaritas they were to die for. We was just having a fun time, and Bernie was telling jokes, and everybody was laughing. Because I didn't get everything Bernie said on account of his accent. It's hard to get. But I just laughed when everybody else laughed. It was Bernie's cousin's little girl's birthday, and they had hung this paper horse from the ceiling fan, and that little girl was trying to hit it with a stick. But I never understood what the point was. Trying to hit a paper horse with a stick? I seen that once on TV. I'm thinking about being on TV. Next time they have auditions for that dancing show in Atlanta, I'm going. You know I have a dance school, don't you? I just love teaching them little fat girls how to plie. You want to see? Okay, here's a grand plie. Slow and fluid. And here's a grand chaté. Oh, are you getting this on camera?